This country has just been ravished economically, personally by this pandemic, and we need more than anything to be able to come together and really solve the problems facing millions and millions of Americans. We have 55 million Americans in poverty. 1 in 6 have entered food insecurity. So I think it's such an important time, regardless of who's the leader, that we come together and work to improve the lives of American people.